Shalom, this is Ephraim Buchwald, and I got a haircut today, and I have two little hairs left, and I'm going to pull them out because everybody's talking about the coronavirus, but I'm not going to talk about the coronavirus. I'm going to talk about Yeshiva University's basketball team that has had a fabulous season. They are on a run of 29-0. They've only lost one game this year. It's like unbelievable. And they are now in the playoffs of the NCAA, and they're in the Sweet 16 round of the playoffs, and they beat their opponents by 20 points each of the last two games, and they have another game this Friday, and we're very, very excited because this is really, really special. Now, let me tell you about my experience with Yeshiva University basketball. I went to the high school there, and I also went to the college, and they never won in high school. My high school had like 600 boys, but there was a high school in Long Island coached by this Coach Wiener, who had 200 students, and half of them were girls, and they would beat every team every year. And I had a resentment for him until his daughter-in-law started working for NJOP. So we're proud of Florence Wiener and the Wiener family. But now Yeshiva University has reached glory. It's like unbelievable. These members of the team are so proud of being Jewish. They wear the yarmulkes. They chose to give up scholarships in order to have a Jewish education. And they're going to go, hopefully, to victory. Go, Maccabees! Maccabees, go, go, go!